Hey guys, today I will build a mini PC for my grandma. So this is the mini PC, and this is storage, and these are RAMs, and this is copy windows. We are now going to open the box. I see the instructions. And some cables, and this is a plate, and this is the PC. Look how small the PC is. We are now going to open the cover. These are RAMs and they are fast memories, and we're now going to install it now. So you push it in, and then you push down, and then click on. This is the storage, and it's allowed to put more games inside. And push it in. Peel off the sticker, align, screw down. There you go. Now you have the PC built. Put the plate back on. Push down all the screws. Turn the screws back on. We're now going to install my grandmother's PC. This is a cable box, so all the cables go in here. And then we put this cable box behind the monitor. Plug in all the adapters and leave the ends out. The main reason we got this PC is you only need one cable to plug in into the PC, and the mouse and keyboard works.
Our monitor comes with a USB hub with 100 watts of power delivered over USB-C. Our analog speakers have 3 cables. We tied it up with cable tie. Do the same for the keyboard and mouse. Once everything is plugged in, flush your exit into the cable box and then put the lid on. The final connection. Just one USB-C cable does it all. So there you go, my grandma's new PC. Thank you for watching our video, and please like and subscribe.